What if I asked you to do one little thing? It's something that you are uniquely qualified to do. It's something that's meaningless to you, but it could profoundly affect an individual on this train. Would you do it?
I'd want to know what kind of thing.
Does it matter?
Well, I think it does.
And you would never know the consequences of what you did.
Then why would I do it?
Because there would be a reward.
Uh-huh. So, what's the reward?
In the bathroom, carriage 2. Maybe there is a package. It's hidden. And inside that package is $25,000. That money is yours, plus another 75 cash. If you do this one little thing.
I don't understand.
Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them. That's it. This person is carrying a bag. You don't know what it looks like, but inside that bag is something they have stolen. This person goes by the name of Prin. It's not a real name. They will be on this train until Cold Spring. You find them, you find the bag, that $100,000 is yours. Don't leave the train before finding the bag. Don't tell anyone about this offer.
Wait a minute.
Simple.
I thought this was hypothetical.
It's just one little thing. Shouldn't be too hard for next cop.
Wait, how did you know it?
No, that's me.
You're being serious, right?
You have until next stop to decide. What kind of person are you?